to try to preview, to try to understand what really the coral are in a detached way, you have to become a yogi. And in a certain way, I have had a very funny experience because just trying to see my set and the faces of my actor and the clothes and everything, just to try to see my set with a detached eye, with an inhuman eye, after 2 weeks, I even walk in a different way. Do you know why? Because I have done unconsciously a psychological operation of detachment from things that it is just the result of some oriental discipline, you know? So after the first 2 weeks, an electrician said to me, Mr. Fellini, do you have something, some pain in your schiena? Do you say schiena?
Yes.
And I say, why? And he said, because you are walking like a German soldier, very, very, like a robot. And I have realized that it become from the effort that every morning coming to my set and every day for hours, just to try to look at scene without participation, yes, like the camera. Yes. So I say that episode, I've just to say that the experience to make a picture color can be also a spiritual experience. Yes. You can become a yogi.
Yes. For him, the actual process of making a film is a way of spiritual discovery, as is the act of writing for many writers. But he's always been preoccupied with the spiritual, the subconscious world, dreams, extrasensory perception, the occult. Once he let a doctor give him the hallucination drug, LSD.
It was a little bit disappointing, the experience. I have not remembered to have proved a special sensation, you know. But the doctor give to me an explanation, and I am agree with him. He says that an artist lives always in the imagination, so the barrier, yes, between the sensorial, yes, reality as his imagination is very vague, you know.
Yes.
An artist is always here and there, yes, continue. Yes. So this kind of experiment give much more strong result with, now I say a stupid definition, I say normal people,
yes,
you know? I mean, people who are stronger than barrier of about the conscience and the unconscious. Yeah. So this kind of drug really open a door in a different dimension. But an artist is, this kind of door are always open. Anyway, I remember that I have some exaltation about color. Colors, they come to me. I see color not like they are normally, you know. We see colors in the object, you know.
Yes.
We see object who are colored.
Yes.
In that case, I saw the color just like they are, detached from the object, you know. I had for the first time the feeling of what, of the presence of the color, yeah, in a detached way. It is difficult,
yes,
to
yes. But this did affect Giulietta, didn't it?
What?
It affected the Giulietta, that, the
yes,
spirit.
In a certain sense, it helped the picture that I have done.
He compared his own single experience with the kind of perception Aldous Huxley, after taking a course of these drugs, described in a book called The Door of Perception.
Taking this drug, LSD-25, reality becomes objective. Mm-hmm. So reality is innocence, is pure, and is of divine beauty. In the same moment that the reality becomes to you in this divine beauty, there is also il rovesciamento. There is also the other side.
Yes.
Reality is just of divine beauty because we don't give any meaning to them. So is innocence. But in the same moment, to don't give meaning to the reality means that you don't understand no more reality. And reality can appear also like a monstrum, things without any meaning. So there is, you can become a saint or you can become a crazy man. You know?
Now this in 8½ and Giulietta, you have gone into this world and you have shown this element of reality. Do you imagine in the future that, say in your next film, that you will return to the exterior historic reality, or that you will have the two aspects?
I think that even if this road maybe is dangerous, I think that when one has had the intuition or the feeling, or one has opened that little door, I don't think that he can come back. I think that it's necessary to try to go on with the help of your intellectual orbis, with the protection of your intellectual, and but also with the faith, with the confidence in what can happen. So I think that my next work, it will be the prosecution of this picture.